So, all these songs were written in the past 3-4 years since I bought this house. And then came the red tide. That was the most devastating thing I've ever seen, because I saw manatees dying. I went to meetings and I saw, you know, we went outside and I'd never seen, it just ripped me up inside. And I'd lay awake at night, and every time it rained, I thought, oh my God, they're opening the gates again. And I felt like the ocean was calling. We live less than a mile from the ocean, so we couldn't even breathe for a while. And it's just the most devastating thing. I didn't know what else to do. I'm not a real political person, but I really felt like at least I could write a song about it. So these next two songs are kind of have a little bit of things about all this. It's called No More. So, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4.